Good texture.
Excuse me.
No cookies.
Good evening, me, Alistair Cookie. Tonight on Monsterpiece Theater, exciting tale of international intrigue and suspense. Dr. No, starring famous spy and extremely cool guy, James Bond. Here now, Dr. No.
Excuse me, Dr. No, but your next patient is here. It's a Mr. Bond. James Bond.
Show him in, please.
Right this way.
Good morning, Mr. Bond. What can I do for you?
Dr. No. I need your help.
Over here.
Dr. No. I need your help. Do you see this word?
I can't read it. My regular doctor couldn't help me. He said I should consult a specialist.
Well, you've come to the right man, Mr. Bond. With your permission, I'd like to conduct some tests.
Of course, Doctor. Anything you say.
Right. Now then, read this.
Toenail.
Yes. Cover your left eye and read this.
Pepperoni.
Cover your right eye and read this.
Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Fuzzy Wuzzy was...
Yeah. I'm afraid your condition is more serious than I thought.
I feared as much, Dr. No. Can you possibly help me?
Yes. Take off those ridiculous dark glasses. Oh. I'm surprised you can see anything with those ruddy things on. Oh. Now then, read this.
No.
This.
No.
This.
No. 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 I'm cured. Oh, you cured me. How can I ever thank you, Dr. No?
Give me $1,000.
No. No! No, 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 no!
And so end tonight's thrilling and suspenseful story, Dr. No. Tune in next time for another exciting James Bond adventure, The Spy Who Loved Me and Left Me Plate of Cookies. Until next time, this Alistair Cookie saying, good night. Me love culture.